Alex J. Keery. You're about to get a rare glimpse inside the world's premier instruction facility, where missionaries come from around the globe to be trained in the arts relevant to their calling. Now, if you're feeling a bit unsure on whether or not you should even serve a mission, some of the things you're about to see may help you make up your mind. Now, don't get me wrong. We're more serious than ever about not accepting unqualified candidates. It's not likely that they would even survive the training. We live in dangerous times. The ultimate battle is on the horizon. In other words, this is no longer your Big Brother's MTC. What else should you expect? I can promise you this. You'll be schooled in much more than just the commitment pattern.
So, Bueller family, how did you like church this weekend?
Well, actually, we went to a different church.
Oh, you went to a different church. Oh. Elder. That's not the church you're looking for.
That's not the church we're looking for.
I'm glad that you realize that's not the church you're looking for. How did you do on the reading assignment that we left with you guys?
We really didn't have time to read this week.
Oh, you didn't read?
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
We'll read real quick.
Oh, but that's enough. You're tired this week.
Apology accepted.
Using the dark side here at the MTC is not encouraged, but it is fun sometimes. Some prospective elders worry about going 2 years without girls. This is one of the best-kept secrets here at the MTC. You will never be more attractive to the opposite sex than when you are an unattainable missionary.
What's your name?
I'm Padme.
That's a strange name. Where are you from?
Nauvoo. So is it true that missionaries are forbidden to date?
That is the price we must pay.
But it seems unfair. You are forbidden to love.
Kissing is forbidden. Being out past 10:30 is forbidden. But missionaries need to have charity, which I define as unconditional love. So you might say, we are encouraged to love.
I'm sure the implication that as a missionary, you'll be blowing up cars and using the force has gotten your attention. But let me make sure that we're both understanding one another on this issue. Am I promising you that as a missionary, if you choose to serve, you will be issued your very own lightsaber? Yes, I am.
I always knew going on a mission was the right thing to do. I just didn't know it'd be this cool.
By now, you should have an idea of why serving a mission could be the coolest thing that you would ever do. Now, let's make sure that you and I see eye to eye on one last thing. Am I promising you that upon serving a full-time honorable mission, you will be awarded medals by Princess Leia? Yes, I am.